get the new rock? From the Canyon of the Shiny Stones?
Nope, from right around here. Pretty, isn't it?
Wow.
What is it, Trisha?
She's hungry. We found a great tree star tree, but the good ones are too high for me to reach.
Well, let's go get you a snack.
Everything's too high today.
All I see is the day in front of us.
All I see is the day in front of us.
Burning bright with a newborn sun. Come follow me. Hills to climb and valleys to roam. Oh, streams to follow our way home. To the land before time.
What happened to my pretty stone?
That's all you care about, your pretty stone. I just scraped my chin trying to save it, but do you care? No!
Sarah?
Okay, everybody hide. One tree star, two tree stars, three tree stars, four tree stars. Spike, you are eating our hiding spot again. I saw you there, and here you are, so I must have found you.
Ruby's right.
She finded you.
You are it, Sarah. Yep, yep, yep. How can I be it when I wasn't even playing the game?
Sarah, are you okay?
No! I yelled at Tria. I told her she cared more about her pretty stones than about me.
Why'd you do that?
Well, I didn't really mean it, but I was just so mad.
What made you mad?
Well, see, I sort of, by accident, let her favorite pretty rock fall in the fast water.
If it was an accident, then you could just say, oops, eeps, and apologize.
I could say what?
You just say, oops, eeps, oops, eeps, I made a mistake.
Oops, eeps, oops, oops, eeps.
Oops, eeps, oops, eeps, I made a...
Oops, eeps, oops, oops, eeps.
I was all alone when I lost Tria Stone.
Oops, eeps, oops, eeps.
I let out a shout, and then I stormed out.
Oops, eeps, oops, eeps.
yes, yes. Now you can say oops eeps to Tria and that you are sorry you lost her pretty rock.
That's a nice idea, Ducky. But it's not enough. I gotta do something more.
Hey, how about we bring Tria all the tree stars we can carry?
Spike will just eat them all before we can get to my sleeping place.
I know. We could take her some fuzzy crawlers or some buzzy flyers.
Then you'd eat them all.
I know! We can go to the Canyon of Shiny Stones and bring Tria back another one.
Great idea! Petrie, what's wrong?
Me not sure me want to go.
But why not?
Canyon of Shiny Stones near Smoky Mountain.
Yeah? So?
Me no like Smoky Mountain. It bad place. Too smoky.
I do not understand. What is so bad about Smoky Mountain?
It has big black smoke that makes sky all dark and spookily. And sometimes it get all shaky. Like Sarah when she mad.
Huh?
Petrie, we're just going to walk past Smoking Mountain, okay? It'll be fine.
Sure it will.
Just because it shakes like Sarah does not mean it is scary as Sarah. No, no, no. You know what I mean.
Have you ever even seen the Smoking Mountain?
Sure me have. From way far away.
I bet it's not that bad close up. You could fly over it and see for yourself.
What? The smoke probably so thick up there me get lost. Or fly right into something. Oh.
Yeah, that'd be bad.
Okay. Well, me think me better head home now.
Petrie, look. Nobody wants you to do anything that makes you scared.
Okay. Thanks. Wait. They think me scared? Oh. Hey, wait for me!
Sure is a smoking mountain.
I have also heard it is called the booming mountain because sometimes it booms.
It booms?
Not much farther now. The Canyon of Shiny Stones is just beyond the mountain.
No.
The Canyon of the Shiny Stones is just over there. We just walk around the edge, down the other side, and we'll be there.
See, Petrie? Nothing to be scared about.
Stop calling me scared! Me not scared of Smoky Mountain. In fact, me could fly over Smoky Mountain if me wanted to.
Huh? Petrie, no! You don't have to do that.
Yes, me do. Everybody watch!
He's doing it!
Me doing it. Me flying over Smoky Mountain.
Petrie, your flying didn't make the mountain mad.
How you know? Me fly over, it go boom. Me stop flying, no more boom.
Okay, fine. So just don't fly over it and it won't happen again.
Don't worry. Me not fly over it, me not fly anywhere near it.
Guys? We'd better move on if we're going to get to the canyon and make it home before dark.
Well,
here we are.
Can see why they call it the Canyon of the Shiny Stones.
Look at this one.
And this one. And here's a whole bunch. There's so many. I don't know which one to choose.
Really mad.
more shiny stones. No, no, no.
Petrie, you gotta go for help.
Me no fly here. Only make mountain even madder.
How much madder can it get?
Petrie, you didn't make the mountain mad. But even if you did, you still have to fly. We're counting on you.
Okay, me go.
Attaboy, Petrie! You can do it!
Me wish me as sure of that as she is. Me not make mountain mad. Me not make mountain mad. Me hope. Not mad. Smoky Mountain, just a mountain after all. Don't worry, guys. Me hurry.
I knew he could do it. Yep, yep, yep.
Now all we have to do is wait.
And when all you have to do is wait, waiting's easy to do.
Yeah, easy to do.
It's just been so quiet lately. I hope the kids aren't getting bored.
Mommy!
Petrie?
Oh!
Ah!
Ouch.
Well, what is it, Petrie?
Me friends, they need help.
Is it just me, or is it getting kind of hot around here?
It's not just you. I hate to say it, but I'm hungry.
I wish you would not look at me when you say that. Yes, I do. I really do.
Yoo-hoo! Guys, me coming!
Petrie, you did it!
We're here, Littlefoot. Just climb aboard, kids, and we'll go for a ride.
Here you go, kids.
That tickled.
Watch your step now, one at a time.
Tria! Wait till you see what I have. We came all this way to get you a new shiny stone and...
Sarah! Ah! Look out!
Oh, no!
Oops, eeps. I'm really sorry, Tria, about everything.
I'm just glad you're safe, Sarah. You're much more important to me than any shiny stone. Well, time to head home, everybody.
Looks like we'll have to take the long way around.
Not us. We flyers. And Smoky Mountain, just a mountain. Last one home, a rotten hatchling.